Hello everybody, this is the unboxing of the SD Gundam Cross Silhouette Gundam Barbatos Lupus Rex. And we got the model kit from Canadian Gundam. Link is in the description below. So, I guess that's all the Barbatos forms now. Every single one is an SD. Because the first one can make 1 to 6. And then we got the Lupus by itself. And now we have the Lupus Rex. So yeah, every single version. If you bought the first one, like, 6 times, you could have all the versions. I feel one's enough, but yeah, you can if you really want to. If I like Barbatos as much as I like Exia, I would. And, not very many stickers, really. Like, the symbols, which makes sense, and I think the chest, and probably the head? Not really sure. And I do have a spare gray frame already built, which I was going to use on another kit, and I don't remember which one, but it would have looked weird with gray, so I changed it out from white. And that's it. So if you want to pick it up, click the link below to go to Canadian Gundam, and I'll see you in the next review.